Hi guys, welcome to this short video regarding TIS updates. TISMAT and TISPAT date has been released and interview date also they have released. So let's check the updates. So kindly log on to TIS official website tis.edu or yahan pe view all programs pe aajao. After then go to the timeline. Timeline pe aaoge to you can see the dates. Program aptitude test which is nothing but your PAT and management aptitude test MAT. Isko leke date jo hai wo 8th of May hai. And for online personal interview OPI will start from 27th of April to 7th of May. This is what the date they have released. Also they have mentioned subject to the government guidelines issued related to the COVID-19 lockdown restriction. So this is what the recent update from the TIS. And it is also possible date may get extended also, postponed bhi ho sakti hai. But as of now deadline will be this only, April 27 onwards your OPI will be there. So start your interview preparation guys, because interview unhone pehle kar diya hai aur aapka jo TIS PAT and MAT ka exam hai wo baad mein kiya hua hai. So this is what the new changes they have done. Iske pehle ye tha ki TIS PAT aur MAT ke exam ke baad aapka interview hone wala tha, but now it is other way around. So it's okay, don't need to worry, start your preparation. COVID ki wajah there are many changes they are doing, so be ready for all kind of a challenges which can be done by TIS. So all of you those who have cleared the TISNET exam, stage 1 is clear, so now it's time to trigger your preparation for interview and PAT and MAT both the exams. And in case if you are lacking in your preparation for interview and TISMAT ko lekar ke, so you can join our online program. All the link I have given in the description, so kindly check the description. And very soon we'll be posting the video regarding the interview also. Till then prepare well. All the very best. Thank you.